Hey guys, I'm going to show you how you can send a video or a picture that can only be viewed once on WhatsApp.
Wow!
Click on WhatsApp. Scroll all the way down. Yep, found a group. Click on it. Now, I'm going to use this group to demonstrate it. Now, I'm going to look for a picture. Click on it. Allow. Then I'm going to click on this picture right here. Then, underneath on the right side, you can see the one in the circle. Click on that. And it says this. Send photo and videos that can only be viewed once. For more privacy, your photo or video will disappear from the chat after the recipient opens it once. You can always take a screenshot. So that means don't send any naughty pictures. Then click OK and send. Right now, we're going to wait for that green mark going round and round to disappear. Then we look to our right and we'll wait for a pass mark to appear there. Once it appears, it means it has been sent. So when you click on it, nothing happens. That's it. That's how you can send a picture or a video that can only be viewed once. Now, let's test the video out. Now, click the camera icon. Right now, I'm going to use this video. Then click at the side. Then click send. So just like the picture, the video went through the same process and the tick mark appeared on the right side. And you can view it too. And remember, it can only be viewed once to the person you sent it to.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.